Welcome to the July-August issue of Massage and Bodywork magazine. In this issue, we encourage you to take care of yourself, because only then can you take care of your clients.
Free your focus and find balance in your practice and your life. Doing so can help enrich you as a professional and a person.
Thanks to author Mary Beth Braun, we have an easy-to-personalize self-care plan that will help you set your goals and follow them successfully.
Let's also talk about ensuring your personal safety as an MT. Taking a step back and considering office and out-call protocols can help you feel secure about your practice.
We have some tips to help you address shoulder pain and soothe the aches surrounding the irritation of impingement syndrome.
Learning the right techniques for our furry friends can help you expand your market and bring the benefits of bodywork to pets as well as their owners.
As a bodyworker, your hands are precious. ABMP's Director of Education, Ann Williams, shares some pre-session hand stretches that will help you warm and relax before giving a massage.
We hope this issue inspires you to honor yourself. We know your clients will benefit.
Remember, you can contact us anytime at editor@abmp.com. Thank you so much for enjoying this issue of Massage and Bodywork magazine.